you could be ambushed, anything could happen to you.
Nobody see how many they are suffering, how they spend night and day without security, without food, without clothes, without school.
Et nous intervenons régulièrement quand il y a violation des droits humains sur le terrain. Nous assistons les familles des exécutés et les victimes de torture.
Over 2,000 years ago, the Chinese general Sun Tzu had a policy of kill one, terrify a thousand. Unfortunately, this strategy has been repeated in many places since then. Around the world, repressive governments seek to hold on to power and prevent change by targeting human rights defenders. It is their courage that keeps the struggle for human rights alive.
We concentrate on security for human rights defenders because that's the area that no other international organisation is covering in the same way. So we do training on personal security and risk assessment. And in that case, what we try also to do is to train people in the region so they can train others in their countries and regions. We see ourselves as a facilitator, empowering people to do it themselves rather than us coming in and doing it for them.
Frontline was founded in Dublin in 2001 to protect human rights defenders at risk. It provides a round-the-clock emergency contact service in English, French, Spanish, Arabic and Russian for human rights defenders who work non-violently for the rights enshrined in the Universal Declaration of Human Rights. Human rights defenders are key agents of change within society. They campaign against torture and for freedom of expression and association, for the rights of women or asylum seekers, for the rights of those discriminated against on the basis of their colour, their caste or their sexual orientation, or those marginalised by poverty. Human rights defenders are targeted because they touch on powerful interests, when they promote social justice and human rights for all.
Frontline est revenu après la mort de Pascal. Il a facilité l'évacuation de la famille qui était déjà en train d'être menacée. Et il a accompagné, il a donné les moyens pour évacuer la famille et l'envoyer jusqu'à Kampala. Ils sont efficaces, ils ne font pas beaucoup de publicité pour eux, mais on peut les reconnaître à travers leurs actes.
In the words of Kofi Annan, there will be no development without security, no security without development, and neither without human rights. Frontline now works with human rights defenders at risk in over 100 countries. Frontline works exclusively to address the protection and security needs of human rights defenders. In extreme cases, Frontline will facilitate the emergency evacuation of human rights defenders from situations of imminent danger. In Eastern Congo, a country devastated by war, Frontline has set up an IT and communications centre for human rights defenders, where they receive training in how to store and transmit their information securely and safely. The project has been so successful that it is being replicated in other cities such as Butembo and Kindu. Frontline plans to establish the project as an independent NGO. Frontline has also facilitated security and risk assessment training in Congo, Kyrgyzstan, Tunisia, Guatemala, Dubai, Zimbabwe, India, Russia, and Jordan. In addition, we provide practical support such as satellite phones for defenders working in dangerous areas, grills for the windows of an NGO whose office had been bombed in Guatemala, bulletproof vests for human rights defenders in Colombia. A key element of Frontline's work is to campaign and lobby governments at the European and international levels. In 2004, Frontline played a key role in the development of EU guidelines for the protection of human rights defenders, adopted during the Irish presidency of the EU. Every second year, we bring defenders from over 100 countries to Dublin so they can network and share ideas. The Dublin Platform of Human Rights Defenders is the largest regular international gathering of its kind. The Frontline Award honours the work of a human rights defender who has made an outstanding contribution to the promotion and protection of human rights in the face of considerable personal risk.
Frontline are an extraordinary organisation that you have to look after the people who dare to raise their voice.
In May 2007, Frontline was awarded the prestigious King Baudouin International Prize for Development. Frontline's work is dependent on the support of many individuals, organisations, foundations and institutions, and we are constantly striving to expand the numbers of those who will work with us for the protection of human rights defenders.
I think those of us who are privileged, who come from environments that care for us and love us and support us, have a duty to help those who have no voice. And the way that we try to do it in Frontline is to protect the people on the ground, those really brave human rights defenders who are struggling against all the odds, to try and protect them and keep them alive so they can in turn help build civil and just societies in their countries.